Well, step aside, Vladimir Putin. There is a new presidential action man in town. Have a look at this. French President Emmanuel Macron visiting the French nuclear-powered submarine on Tuesday. His office says he took part in a simulated missile launch while on board. The James Bond-style antics have not gone unnoticed on Twitter. Helene tweeted, "The name is Macron, Emmanuel Macron." Emmanuel from Austin, Texas writes, "Very 007 of you." And maybe preferring this leader to her own, Christina writes, "We love you. Please come and be our president."